Fate always gives a chance to those who are willing to take it. Fate always helps those who strive. In the summer of 94, my aunt Catherine and her husband Andrew saw an opportunity to start their own business and fulfill their dream to open a Polish cuisine restaurant. When they retired, they passed the restaurant and the responsibility to keep this dream alive to me. My name is Mike, and I'm proud to say that this family business has now reached its 20th year in Los Angeles. But as happy as I am to see Polka Restaurant thriving, I feel it's time to dream even bigger. When Catherine and Andrew started this, they had to squeeze the last $20,000 on their credit cards to make it work. It was a great risk, but it paid off. Our current location has been a really special place, full of life and people every weekend. So much that we feel we have outgrown it. We would like to provide a new and exciting location in Los Angeles, where not only people can enjoy good food, but also find a warm atmosphere. We want this to be the next great place for Angelinos to hang out. Our idea is to provide anyone coming through our doors with much more than the usual restaurant experience. In terms of the food, there will be something for everyone, starting with more than a dozen types of pierogi and introducing many dishes from Polish cuisine, all based on traditional recipes and all homemade. It's going to be as authentic as you can get. Help us fulfill our dream to bring traditional Polish cuisine and our unique pierogi to new heights and make it a significant part of the greater Los Angeles food culture.